Reverend Gilbert A. Aikens, 27, pastor of the Presbyterian Church of Saratoga, Wyoming. Accompanied by his wife, Patty, small son, and parents from Bourbon, Indiana, were walking around the thermal area when Reverend Aikens slipped and fell into an unspecified hot spring. In attempting to get out of the pool, he backed up.
That was part of a North Goggle minor eruption, I guess. That's what that was. Saw a little bit of it anyway. Kind of cute, huh?